So the students are learning how to use impulse and momentum to slow something down over a longer period of time rather than slow it down suddenly. Like the car is supposed to fold up when you have an accident, not be rigid and stop you suddenly with a large force.
Interesting.
So they're building a device that will slow down the egg. When it hits the pavement, the device should crunch up and slow it down slowly rather than slow it down suddenly with a big force.
Three, two, one.